Ik wil de Heer danken voor de genade, de wijsheid, de inzicht dat hij mij gegeven heeft om deze filmpjes te monteren. Wat ik nu met u ga delen, is de waarheid van de Bijbel en de leugen van de duivel. En de diepste geheim van de duivel om de mens in de hel te verleiden. De bedoeling van deze film is niet om mensen te beoordelen, absoluut niet, maar is om u te wijzen wat de duivel doet als hij u in zijn greep heeft.
Say Jesus, 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 Jesus. We know where the power is. We know where the power is. We know where the power is.
There is power.
There is power.
In the name.
In the name.
Who are you? What are you doing in this premises before? Speak! Speak now.
Who are you?
You are asking me, who am I? I am the servant of Most High. Who are you? Answer me.
I am the Lucifer.
Lucifer?
Je suis Lucifer. Il a demandé.
What are you doing in this premises before, Lucifer?
What are you doing here too?
Me, what am I doing here? I am doing what my father sent me. That's what I am doing. You want to fight?
Vous devez serrer les bras.
Ready for you.
Hein?
I'm ready.
You are ready for me?
Yes.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Sure?
Yes. I'm ready to fight.
You ready to fight? Now get ready.
Je suis prêt pour combattre. Voilà la réaction du démon. Démonstration de la puissance du Saint-Esprit.
Holy God fire, Holy God fire, I make a god of war.
Say Jesus, Jesus,
he helped me to kill.
Huh?
He helped me to kill. He helped me to kill. There are 50 souls.
50 men?
Souls.
Doing what?
I have caged them.
Speak!
I caged them.
You caged them?
I caged them.
So, what were you doing in this place before?
I make a highway robber.
You make him arm robber?
Yes.
To rob?
He have killed soul for me.
You kill souls?
For me, yes.
So you made him to be arm robber?
I give us 375 power.
375
power.
75 powers?
Yeah.
So now, what were you doing in these premises before? Huh?
You are the one that arrested him.
Who?
Your father.
My father, what is his name?
His name is too big to call.
Donc je l'ai demandé ici. Il dit c'est toi qui m'as arrêté. Donc je lui ai demandé qui dit ton père. Il dit le nom de ton père
est
pour que j'appelle.
Ok.
Il dit qu'il a tué les âmes.
Let the power of Holy Ghost begin to now. Begin to demonstrate.
Voici
begin to deal with him.
Mais non.
Fire! All of your body.
Feu,
fire!
Fire!
Fire! Fire! Fire! Fire! You are not. I am seeing you. Holy Ghost. Fire! Yes.
Voici ce qui se passe maintenant.
Fire!
Le démon qui a dit qu'il est un brigand.
Sixteen is still left.
L'homme de Dieu dit qu'il reste 16 puissances.
Sixteen is still left. Fire!
L'homme de Dieu qui dit qu'il reste 16 puissances.
Fire! Holy Ghost fire! The mighty Jesus Christ.
La délivrance continue.
You demon! You demon!
Vous avez vu ce tissu attaché autour de ses reins.
Remain four. Four still remaining. Four.
Dieu dégrait ses quatre puissances. Il est venu ici avec 365 pouvoirs.
Fire!
Pouvoir luciférien, selon ce qu'il a confessé tout à l'heure.
Power! Hey, brother! Brother! Fire!
Feu!
Fire!
Feu!
Come here! You are powerless!
Impuissant!
You are powerless! Come here! That's the fire water! Fire water! Fire water, fire, sale.
Viens te tenir ici. Vois ce qui se passe maintenant. Il est en train de détacher cette.
What is that? What is that? What is this?
Cette pièce
what is this?
De tissu.
What is this?
This power I used to destroy.
Hein?
I want to vanish. I can use it to vanish.
What is that?
I used it to vanish.
You used to vanish with this power. Oh, you vanish.
Oh,
you vanish with it. Let me see.
Il a l'habitude de disparaître.
Hein? Vanish.
Pour ma chaise.
Hein? Hein?
Pour ma chaise.
Il dit qu'il a l'habitude.
Who put your chaise? I don't.
Il dit qu'il a l'habitude de disparaître.
How come about? Come.
De cette pièce de tissu rouge.
What were you doing there before?
Me.
Hein?
I go see my friend before.
You go?
I go see my friend.
You go see your friend. So you pass this place. What are you doing?
Oh, come on.
Why you want to remove it?
Now God get power pass.
Huh? Now what?
God get power pass.
God get power pass. He is delivered in Jesus' name.
Il est délivré au nom de Jésus.
You are delivered in Jesus' name.
Il est délivré au nom de Jésus.
Come and can I listen? Come and tell us what you were doing before.
L'homme de Dieu lui demande de venir maintenant afin de pouvoir confesser ce qu'il faisait avant. Il a dit tout à l'heure au départ lorsqu'on priait pour lui qu'il était un brigand. À main armée, il a tué beaucoup d'âmes. Le démon lui a dit qu'il était Lucifer, mais maintenant il a été délivré. Vous le voyez en train de détacher cette
hey, come. Listen.
De tissu rouge.
What were you doing before?
Autour des serins.
Hey, come. He's free.
Il est libéré.
God can arrest anybody. Come.
Dieu peut arrêter n'importe qui.
Stand there.
Tiens-toi par ici.
Stand, come and stand there. What is this? Call it. Hein?
Are you cutter?
Is it? Why don't I cut them?
I'm evil king.
Hein?
I'm evil king.
You're
evil king.
You're evil king. So what were you doing with this koboko before?
Anybody that flog you will die.
Eh?
Anybody that flog you will die.
Anybody flog with this thing?
You will die.
The person will die.
Did
how many the thing just cut like this?
I don't know. I take cuts. So
eh?
Just cut. So.
Who cut it?
No, no.
How many people have you used this on the flog?
Dog is 700.
Il dit quelqu'un qui fouette avec ce chef.
Where do you come from?
From Alaka, where?
From where?
Alaka.
Hein?
Alaka.
Where be Alaka? Et from where? It's okay, sit down, sit down.
C'est bien, asseyez-vous. Il a confessé tout à l'heure.
I've told you many times.
Il a enchaîné la destinée de son oncle.
I've told you many times.
Parce que son oncle est chiche.
This is his premises.
Voici.
As you enter into this gate,
si vous entrez dans cette porte,
are there to chase everybody.
Les anges sont là pour sonder tout le monde.
Arresting powers of darkness.
Arrêtant les puissances des ténèbres.
They are there.
Ils sont là.
Look at him, just immediately arrest him. He was arrested.
Il était arrêté.
What do you want me to now do with you now?
I want to serve God.
Huh?
I want to serve God.
Huh?
I want to serve God.
You want to serve God?
Il dit qu'il veut servir Dieu.
Why you want to serve God?
is the one that have power.
Eh?
Is the one that have the audio power.
Is the one that has power.
Ik wil de Heer danken voor de genade, de wijsheid, de inzicht dat Hij me heeft gegeven om deze filmpjes te monteren. Wat ik nu met u ga delen, is de waarheid van de Bijbel en de leugen van de duivel. En de diepste geheim van de duivel om de mens in de hel te verleiden.